Baseball swag, yes or no, part four. Baseball flow is a yes, 10 out of 10. Flip glasses are a yes for me. I don't think they're essential, but I do think they look pretty cool. Tilted hats, Fernando Rodney, yes. You, possibly no. Usually tilted hats are just for left-handed pitchers. I don't know why they can't wear their hat correctly. The MLB logo tattoo, I'm gonna say yes. Probably get this around the age of like 12 to 15 years old when you're playing club ball.